sense, but where we live is where the set's anchored. They say sorry, son.
Coming up next, it's a women's bantamweight matchup between Rowdy, Ronda Rousey, and Amanda, the Lioness Nunez. Amanda Nunez, coming off what she calls the best training camp of her life. And she's ready to enter the octagon and leave with a victory.
This girl has outstanding top control. She's one of the best in the business at holding fighters down and beating them up. She is so good at controlling the position that once her opponent gets taken down and put into that position, it's very rare that you see anyone escape. It is one of her best assets.
Considered by many the most dangerous unarmed woman in the world today.
Ronda Rousey was a bronze medalist in the Olympics in judo and has one of the best arm bars in the history of combat sports.
Ronda Rousey, ready to go to battle here at Madison Square Garden. Our tale of the tape. For this women's bantamweight showdown, Nunez is 27, Rousey is 29. Nunez is 1 inch taller. She will have a 1 inch reach advantage. And with the official introductions, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the octagon, Eve Loving. Is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from Madison Square Garden in New York City, it's time! 5 rounds in the UFC bantamweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This woman is a mixed martial artist holding professional rendered art. 13 wins, 4 losses. She stands 5 feet 8 inches tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Fighting out of Miami, Florida, Amanda, the Lioness Nunez. And now introducing her opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This woman is a judo fighter holding a professional record of 12 wins, 1 loss. She stands 5 feet 7 inches tall, weighing in at 135 pounds. Fighting out of Venice Beach, California, presenting the former UFC Women's Bantamweight Champion of the World, Rowdy Ronda Rousey!
Okay, protect yourself at all time, obey my command at all time. If you want to touch left, do it now, go back to your corner.
Wow, I cannot wait for this fight to begin. Ronda Rousey, Amanda Nunez. Fight. Here we go! Fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. Black trunks for Nunez, white trunks for Rousey. Joe, as we get started here, we have the classic grappler versus striker matchup. And the ground specialist is going to look to take her opponent down and finish this fight by submission. Her striking is outstanding tonight. Nice parry there. Big front kick jump.
Shoots in for the takedown.
Nunez with the good takedown.
They're back up.
Straight punch.
Head kick.
What a jab.
Oh, good combinations. Head kick.
Clean inside leg kick.
That's a big hook.
Hard straight punch.
Nice job with the roundhouse. Joe, you always keep your opponent looking with those feints.
Gonna try to complete the takedown again.
And she gets the takedown.
She's back up again. Big swing and a miss.
Great exchanges. Big looping right hand there.
Another solid head strike by Rousey. Nice slip. Nunez's right eye is starting to swell up.
Clean straight punch.
Goes for a single.
Joe, and she lands another big takedown. An outstanding performance. Nice movement on the ground.
There's a big left hand.
Joe, she's showcasing some great movement on the ground. Wow, she's back up again. Big kick misses. Nice straight by Rousey.
Teeing off.
Nice combination. She's mixing things up. She might be trying to set up another takedown here, Joe.
Excellent head movement.
Looking for another takedown.
And there's that takedown again. She's been outstanding tonight. Rousey gets back up again.
Nice jab.
Oh, beautiful combination.
And that jab's really effective here.
Very nice shots landing.
Oh! Oh, nice.
Rousey with some inside leg kicks. Big roundhouse kick. Nunez gets hit with that inside leg kick. Joe, we're really starting to see the accumulation of those body shots and the damage done.
Absolutely, Mike.
Solid kicks tonight. Nice block of the punch to the head.
Stiff jab.
The jab connects.
Good combinations landing here.
Wow, what a powerful leg kick that was.
Boom, right on the button. Nunez gets hit with that body kick. Under a minute remains in round one.
Oh, good combination.
There it is. Oh, look at that.
Big straight punch.
Oh. Powerful strikes. Combination.
Great head kick. Big shot to the liver. She's stunned.
Strong jab. Oh, that's a heavy body kick. Powerful kick.
Oh, big kick to the head.
Oh, Joe, another strong jab. Left misses.
Oh, double jab.
She lands another takedown. She's been dominant in this part of the fight, but not doing a ton of damage because her opponent...